And here's one of our little furry creatures with no eyes.